There's movement in the pit. The mechanics are preparing the bike and the rider seems very focused. Now, let's see if he can improve this time.